My name is Chidozie. I do accounting and finance recruitment here at Hayes. I think that's partly because I did economics at uni A-levels as well. So a recruitment consultant's job consists of matching a client to a candidate and a candidate to a client. In my previous job, there was a lot of non-people contact. Hayes is more people development and business development in terms of seeing candidates and clients, so that's what I wanted to do. Typical workday for sort of consultants at Hayes consists of you come in, check your emails, have a look at sort of candidates who've newly registered, sent their CVs through, give them a call. If they sound excellent, you bring them in for an interview. You run your desk like you're running a business, so you need to be able to motivate yourself in terms of targets, number of calls you need to make. And you don't have to be the most outgoing person in the world, but you need to be able to sort of build relationships with people and build rapport. Well, the social aspect of in Hayes is fantastic. So we all meet up on a Friday, go out for drinks or go out for dinner. And we also have incentive days where the MD will send round some targets and say the top 10 people who hit their targets get taken out to sort of dinners and sort of sports events as well. When I first walked through the door at Hayes, everyone was welcoming. People that I'd never seen before were coming over, giving me a hug and giving me a handshake and say welcome to Hayes. So, within an hour I was sort of settled and I felt like I'd been here forever. The first time I made a business development call, it was a little bit scary, just in terms of the sheer size of the clients I was dealing with, but the training and support from Hayes is probably the best recruitment company for doing that. There's on-site training, so seminars, so for example directors who've been in the business for 15 years, progress from associate level up to director, will come and meet with us and have a chat with us and sort of give them the tips that made them successful at Hayes. And then there's other training where it's off-site, so you meet up with sort of fellow people in your sort of bracket at Hayes, and then everyone takes something out of it. I would say a career in recruitment is very rewarding because if you hit your targets over a six-month period, you will get promoted, whereas in other jobs it might be a little bit slower or sort of more restricted. What one word sums up life at Hayes? I would say fun, because you're working with friends more than anything, and we all have a laugh outside work. We all help each other during sort of good times and bad times, so fun is the strongest word I use at Hayes.